size, which is really sweet. So I've got like a whole bag of stuff. And it's got bunch of coffees and stuff inside. We just did the VR station with like augmented reality, and like there's a projector. You can use a computer to any surface you like, so you can use a wall or the floor, and that was really, really cool. So I got to play with Fruit Ninja as well. There was even a chance of having massages downstairs, so some of the group had a massage. And go-karting. Now we're having a presentation, so I'm gonna grab a smoothie. Hi, I'm here with Nick, he's a futurologist, and we just had an awesome talk. Nick, what do you think about from using smart glasses instead of smartphones?
I think, honestly, we'll continue using smartphones, but for some jobs in the work environment, we'll use smart glasses. So I don't think we're going to use it in a normal private life, because I still want to look at people normally. And in a work environment, in the next few years, it will be very useful. So for example, if I work in a bank and I'm an investment banker, I get all information about stock markets. I honestly strongly believe it's going to enter the world of work, not the world of the private life. No one wants to walk around with a device like this. Yeah, exactly.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
You want to give them a high five?
Yeah.
Okay. How about high five?
Yeah. Now we just had a falafel wrap, which is really, really good. Now we're gonna have gyoza dumplings and then maybe some dessert.
And it can leave the message you better wear Zeiss lenses to see the world clear.
Oh, it's great.
That was really cool. Yeah?
Did you find it?
So cool.
That was insane. We had to wear like VR goggles on top, but the VR ride was like in a mouse world. It follows the actual track of the roller coaster, but the scenery is completely different. It was insane. So crazy. So we finished the conference for the day. We're gonna head on a boat tour around the city before we head back to the hotel and freshen up for dinner. So everyone's getting on the boats now. Boat ride around the city, and now we're making our way to the hotel.
We're going by rickshaw. Really?
Oh my goodness.
I think we're going to rickshaw there. It's like a million rickshaws right now. Okay, so I literally just got back, which is amazing. We're in like a rickshaw traffic jam all the way here. There's like 100 rickshaws, and they brought our bags from the conference to get to our room for us, so that was really, really nice. Really overwhelming, like, just wasn't expecting all of this. Normally, like, it's very academic based, and it would have been very interesting still, but it's just every 2 seconds, we're doing this, we're going on like a VR roller coaster. So, crazy, crazy day. Let's get ready, we're gonna go for dinner, half an hour. So we had canapes at the hotel. I'm trying to do this while I'm walking, which isn't a good idea. But let's go home.